go and sip, go and sip. Piena Stona.
Welcome to Prime News with me, Karen. Let's take a look at the headlines first. High probability of alliance between MJP and BJP in the 2022 assembly elections after Sudhin meets Devendra Fadnavis. Both Sudhin and Deepak say deny alliance with BJP. Babu Asgaonkar alleges drug peddlers are becoming candidates in Pernay, promises one job per family in Pernay with major projects in the offing. The last assembly session of 7th Legislative Assembly of Goa will be held on 18th and 19th October. Bhumiputra Bill will be allowed to lapse, says Speaker Rajesh Patnekar. Now the news in detail. There are deaf behind the scenes moves that indicate that a MJP-BJP alliance may be highly probable if the BJP agrees to the MJP's preconditions. On Monday, MJP leader Sudhin Davlekar met BJP's Goa election in charge Devendra Fadnavis in Mumbai. It is rumored that Sudhin may be offered a Rajya Sabha seat or a gubernatorial post. Besides, it is learned that MJP demanded that Babu Asgaonkar and Deepak Davlekar may be deprived of BJP tickets in Pernay and Sawadeh. MJP may demand Pernay, Sawadeh, Priol and Madkai seats. There is a big question mark over Mandre and whether MJP's Jeet Arolkar will be sacrificed in the game plan. Sudhin, however, said anyone is free to meet anyone. MJP President Deepak Davlekar said an alliance with BJP was not possible. Sudhin Davlekar stated that the news about alliance between MJP and BJP is a media creation. He said alliance would be political suicide. However, Sudhin meeting Fadnavis still raises doubts that an MJP-BJP alliance may be on the cards.
सर वन मोर थिंग तुम्ही म्हटलं आता जीत भाटीकर नरेश अवळकचा उपाक जमण्या करता पण तुम्ही त्यांना कन्व्हिन्स किती करणार की आम्ही बीजेपी कडे अलायन्स करणार आणि दॅट इज फायनल
इट विल बी अ सुसाइड हा परत म्हणतो आणि कसले कन्व्हिन्स
तुमचाच लीडर आम्ही कन्फ्युज तुमचाच लीडर कन्फ्युज
तुम्ही जर सुसाइड म्हणता बीजेपी कडे
कोणतरी तुम्ही असले मेसेजी घालता आणि कोण आहे अरे सोशल तुम्ही तू घालणार सर आज कुजबूज कोणी बरेल्या तुम्ही काच ब्लेम करता तुम्ही म्हणजे तू का इंडिव्हिज्युअल
तुम्ही जर बीजेपी
पत्रकारांनी जी कोणी घाला कोणीतरी पत्रकारांनी घाला कन्फर्मेशन घ्या नसताना सो इट इज रॉंग थिंग.
On Tuesday, Sudhin and Chief Minister Pramod Sawant shared smiles before camera saying, "We will be together in the next assembly." CM, however, refused to openly say if they would be in the same government. But the bonhomie said much more.
फुडल्या टायमाक आम्ही
एकाच गव्हर्नमेंटान असतले
असेंब्लीत असतले
ना एकाच गव्हर्नमेंटान असतले
असेंब्लीत असतले
एकाच गव्हर्नमेंटान असतले
सीएम
सांगी ना
When asked about the possible alliance, MJP president flatly denied any alliance since he said BJP had kicked them out of Goa. Alliance with BJP can never happen. We brought BJP to power and we were removed in 2016 due to selfishness. Deepak said when asked about the alliance. As of today, we will contest separately, Deepak added.
BJP barobar alliance hai jaau sakana. BJP humko jo dhan ko dila. तो खूब जो बीजेपीन हमें वर का 21 हारले पर 2015 युति कर 21 हारले 2016 पर आर्था खीर तो हम तो यूज कर सोता आता सुधा हि बी बीजेपी मध्यम कांग्रेस टीएमसी आम आदमी पार्टी खरी थारे मध्यम बी दिल जाए
ना
उलवनी सगे जता एलायंस की उलवनी को करू ना
तो ठामपण इंडिपेन्डंट वो
आज पर ठाम इंडिपेन्डंट वोले
फडणवीस बरबर मिटींग जाली तुम उलप जाऊ ना अलायंस
कोणाकडेच जाऊना आमचे आम्ही युती करता म्हणून आणि कसलेच प्रॉमिस घेऊ ना कसले ओटी कोणाकूच घालू ना कोण जाण उलयता आयच्या राजकीय मळार जे गोयात किती चालला त्याबद्दल फक्त चर्चा करता ते आणि काय त्याचे पुढे झाले ना आणि बीजेपी बरोबर कदापि शक्य ना.
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्राइम.
Promising one job in every family in Perne, Deputy Chief Minister Manohar Babu Asgaonkar said thousands of jobs will be created in his constituency. Perne will be the only constituency to give jobs, Babu claimed. It has taken 20 years to get the projects such as Mopa Airport, Cricket Stadium with 35,000 sitting capacity, Ayush Hospital and Ravindra Bhavan. All these will generate jobs in his constituency, Babu claimed. He added that he had done work and hence people had elected him for 4 terms. However, now, even those selling drugs are becoming candidates in Perne.
BJP, मागे पडतो काँग्रेस
ऑलराउंडर
म्हणजे आता बीजेपी
म्हणजे ऑलराउंडर कोण
खंय गेला थंयच्यान किद्या खातीर आयलो कामा खातीर न्ही काम हा म्हणून लोकांनी म्हाका निवडून दिलो न्ही आणि ते काम आम्ही केल्ले लोकां भितर हा आज माझो मतदारसंघ एक विलेजीन 2 ब्रिज धर्मास ब्रिज धर्मास वजरी मागीर तुगे पेंड वजरी ब्रिज 2 ब्रिज 1 गांवांत कनेक्टींग रोड सगळे गांवां गांवांत टचींग लायट उदक रस्ते आमी पावयल्यात तो एक टायमाक मतदारसंघ आसलेलो स्वतंत्र जाला म्हूण सुद्दां कळनासलेले कारण थंय लोकांक सर्वीस पावूंक नासलेली
पूण तुमच्या थंय रस्ते चकचकीत आहा
म्हणजे भितरले रस्ते सगळे ओके न्ही
आणि
आता वयल्यान आम्ही आणि घेतल्या हॉटमिक्सा खातीर पण हे काम करत आयल्यात म्हणून लोकांनी म्हाका साथ दिली 4 फावटी निवडून हाडलो आज कोण किदें उलयता तेजेर म्हाका किदें वचपाक जाय आता नवे जे अळमी आयल्यात जे ड्रग्स ब्रग्स विकपी आहात ते थंय कँडिडेट झाले आहात कळ्ळें तुका आणि ते अरे जे जे अरे हे तुगे तेंचो धंदो ड्रग्स विकपाचे ते कँडिडेट तयार झाले आहात तूं वचून थंय काडपाची चौकशी खंय कोण आहात ते कळ्ळें तुका आणि ते कँडिडेट झाले ह्या लोकांनी कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीन काय काम करू ना त्यांच्यानी सांगचे एक काम केला म्हणून त्यांच्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी सोड त्यांच्या गांवांनी किती केला दाखवायचे त्यांच्यानी ते नवे आयल्यात पैसे घालतलो आणि मतं मेळटली म्हणून जसे समीर साळगांवकरान घातलेले मांद्र्या सेम टायप कळ्ळें तुका ते पैसे दिल्यार लोक धावून येतलो हे धंदो करपाक आयले आता थंय हे येता प्रोजेक्ट व्हडले व्हडले बाबू आसगांवकरान डेव्हलपमेंट सगळो केला आता जे इलेक्शन आहा पळय बाबू आसगांवकराले ते एम्प्लॉयमेंटाचे इलेक्शन नोकरी दिवपाचे इलेक्शन हर एक घरान नोकरी पावतली
कितली तर नोकरी जातले तर हर एक घरान पावतलो आमच्या हजारा
घरान नोकरी
आ तुमची
आयक रे बाबा त्याच्या खातीर माझे क्रिकेट आमचं हो
क्रिकेट स्टेडियम
एअरपोर्ट
मोपा एअरपोर्ट
मागीर क्रिकेट स्टेडियम जो 35,000 सिटींग कॅपॅसिटीचो आता 15 दिसां भितर त्याचे फाउंडेशन आहा मागीर आयुष्य हॉस्पिटल रविंद्र भवन ह्यो जे प्रोजेक्ट आहात हे माझ्या मतदारसंघान येतात म्हाका तुमचे कडल्यान एपील हांव इतलेंच करूं शकता की 40 मतदारसंघां वा 1 मतदारसंघा जो एम्प्लॉयमेंट दिवूं शकता
पण कितल्यो नोकरी दितलो तूं हर एक घरान जाल्यार घरां कितलीं आहा तुमच्या तेंच्यान
बाबा घरां म्हणजे सगळ्या घरान नोकरी जाय अशी आहा तुका घरान कितें एम्प्लॉयमेंट मेळ्ळो की जालें न्ही
सर फाल्यां
एक रे सांगता एक रे एम्प्लॉयमेंट एक जालो बिजनस बिजनसाकूय लोक खुले जाले मागीर जे मॉल येतले प्रायव्हेट जे इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर जातलो तेजे भितर येतलो म्हणजे कितले हजारो नोकरी
फाल्यां हर एक घरान नोकरी म्हणजे लोक धांवून येवचे ना तुमच्या नोकरी दी म्हणून
मागतलेच न्ही पळय ते नोकरी दिवपा खातीर जाल्यात न्ही हे प्रोजेक्ट तयार करपाक आम्ही सॅक्रिफायस केला चार इलेक्शन लागली म्हाका 20 वर्सान हे प्रोजेक्ट तयार जाले. एअरपोर्ट आम्ही खेचून हाडलोलो कोण हेजेर मदत केल्या मतदारसंघ आणि हांव एक जाऊन केल्ले आहा. हेजेरूच आज हो हेजेर एम्प्लॉयमेंट मेळटलो न्ही असो खंयचो मतदारसंघ आहा जो नोकरी दिता म्हणून सांगू शकता खंयचो मतदारसंघ.
वाळपय दिना नोकऱ्यो.
अरे वाळपय प्रोजेक्ट आहात
सगळ्यांचो.
हांव ते सोड ते दितात ते गोवर्मेंटाचे नोकरी आम्ही दितले जे आमकां मेळटले ते तांकां मेळटले कळ्ळें. पूण तें सोडून आज जे प्रायवेट जे आमी म्हणटात हे एअरपोर्ट धर आयुश हॉस्पिटल धर हे गोवर्मेंटाचे.
सो 40 आमदारां मध्ये बाबू एकलोच केपेबल उरल्या कडेन नोकरी दिवंक जायना.
हांव तें सांगना पण हांवें प्रोजेक्ट केल्यात ते.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट विलियम रॉड्रिगीस पॅन्शन.
The last assembly session of 7th Legislative Assembly of Goa will be held on 18th and 19th October. 77 start questions and 221 unstart questions have been listed for this session, Assembly Speaker Rajesh Patnekar told media on Tuesday. Due to the confusion which arose due to the publication of the Bhumiputra Adhikarni Bill in the Government Gazette, Speaker Patnekar clarified that bills is not assented to by governor but is lying with the law department and would be allowed to lapse. Opposition said there was nothing much in the 2-day session except for the supplementary demands bill.
हे 77 येयले 77 आणि अनस्टार क्वेश्चन जे आसा ते 221 येलेले आसा. आणि आयज पर्यंत सरकारी बिलां जी आहा ही तीन बिलां इंट्रोड्यूस जातली. तीन बिलां आयज पर्यंत रिगार्डिंग दॅट भूमिपत्रा बील जे आसा न्ही बातमी आसा ते इट हॅज बीन पब्लिश इन द गॅझेट. कोणाचो भितून हे आता इज सम कन्फ्युजन. When it is published in the Gazette, जाल्यार बाबा तेका गव्हर्मेंटान एसेंट गव्हर्नरान तेका एसेंट दिले काय कितें अशें म्हणून तांचो गोंधळ जालो. जस्ट आय वॉन्ट टू क्लेरिफाय इट दॅट वेन द बील इज पास इन द असेंब्ली इट हॅज टू बी पब्लिश इन द गॅझेट. सो इट डजंट मीन दॅट
हॅज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इट इज पब्लिश.
या And the bill is passed.
As introduced in the assembly,
it should be published in the Gazette. It doesn't mean that the governor has given the assent to the bill. Maso kahi garsamaj jata lokancha mane. Ne kahi jale kahi prasar ashe hadle. The secretary of the Goa legislature secretary. She said, actually, nobody has contacted the secretary, this is Namrata Ulman. Regarding this, but her name is published in the paper and she said only me. So yeah, there are two papers out. This is not correct. Nobody has contacted from the any report of this paper to Namrata Ulman, secretary of the Goa Legislative Secretary. Okay, so the bill is till today the governor has not given the assent. The bill has gone to the law department. It is there now at present. What it means? Just I want to clarify that.
Okay.
Anything else?
So opposition has already filed governor ak move kela mhanun SNG.
As per the procedure, the file has gone to the law department. Okay. It still not reached to the end. And as you know everybody that CM has already declared that he want to take some suggestions from the people. Then only he will go ahead.
भूमिपुत्र अधिकारी बील
नो दॅट भूमिपुत्र अधिकारी बील we are not
tabling
it at all.
Okay, so then so what does it mean that it is clapped or what it is?
Lapse, that's it. It will lapse. It will be allowed to lapse because government felt had a rethink and felt that it needs much more wider consultation, which we'll do in the next assembly session, because with the new assembly, with the new government, when everything will be new, so we'll have a new bill at that time if required.
पॉइंट्स घालपाचे कांयच ना, कारण बिझनेस एडवायझरी कमिटी मिटींगे किंवा त्यांनी अजेंडा दिला आता तो भितर कांयच ना. आणि एक दोन बिलां दिल्या, दे आर ब्रिंगिंग वन ट्री प्रिझर्वेशन ॲक्ट आणि आणि एक कसले आणि ते फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बिल दॅट ऑल्सो दे सेड दे आर नॉट ब्रिंगिंग आणि सप्लिमेंटरी डिमांड इतल्याच आहात आणि कांयच ना. इट इज जस्ट ए फॉर नेम सेक म्हणटा तसे सेशन आहात. वी आस देम अबाउट भूमिपुत्र बिल ऑल्सो. There also he said that it has not gone for assent of the governor. Adhikarani Bhatmi had that. Bhumiputra bill has gone for assent. The press also he said that Bhumiputra bill has not been sent for assent.
And as we are in the assembly, the government has been in the assembly, so we have been in the assembly. And we have been in the assembly, we have been in the assembly, we have been in the assembly, we have been in the assembly. इश्यूज जेन्ना आमी असेंब्लीत उलयतलो तितलो टायम आमकां मेळटलो काय कितें हो प्रश्न जालो. दोन बिलां सकट फॅशन हावस आनी बाकीचो बिजनेस असो धरलो जाल्यार असेंब्ली ही भोवतेक ह्या टॅन्युअराची आमची लास्ट असेंब्ली. सगळे आमी आमदार एकामेकांक असेंब्ली हॉलांत लास्ट मेळटले अशें म्हाका दिसता, एलोंग वीथ स्पीकर. मागीर येतले ते नवें सरकार आणि ही असेंब्ली साधारण 10 मार्चच्या नंतर जातली आणि त्यातून आणि एक आमदार हांगा कमी जाला आणि कितले तो पर्यंत आमदार कमी जाता ते पळयत रावपाचे लोकांनी गोंयच्या. कारण सध्या गोंयांत इलेक्शनाचे वारें व्हावपाक लागला आणि इलेक्शनाचे वारें व्हावता आसतना जे सरकार आसा ते प्रत्येकाच्या दारी वचपाचो प्रयत्न केला. ह्या खातीर सगळे जे आचार विचार जे आसा ते सगळे गांठ मारले आणि कुटेळा लायल्या.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट साहिल मांद्रेकर, पणजी.
नाउ लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक.
दिस इज इन्फो मीडिया प्राईम स्लॉट नेटवर्क.
नमस्कार आणि योकार तुमका सगळ्यांक आयच्या या खाशेल्या कार्यक्रमात.
इस्तानो परिचय ह्या कार्यावळींतल्यान आमी तुमका वळख करून दिता गोंयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम टू येट अनदर फ्रेश एपिसोड ऑफ फूड फॉर मूड सीझन 2.
Hello and welcome to Gems of Goa COVID Hero Series. I'm Alicia Fernandez.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
त्या तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमका समस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आणि परत एक फट खुशाल बरी दिवं.
Prime, your voice, your channel.
AICC Goa Congress election in charge P. Chidambaram refused to be drawn into any talk of pre-poll alliances in the run-up to the Goa Assembly elections. He also refused to comment about the entrance of TMC on the Goa electoral scene. Chidambaram told the media, "You are free to draw your own conclusions." He firmly asserted that the Congress party is the pivot of the non-BJP opposition. Chidambaram was speaking at the function to welcome Konkani writer Dilip Borkar into the Congress. Antonio Afonso was appointed as the chairman of Goa unit of Overseas Congress on Tuesday.
Whenever a decision is taken, you will be told about the decision. As I've said, our present effort is to get the party battle ready in all the 40 constituencies, and we are going about it in a systematic manner.
Has the discussion begun, sir?
Well, whenever a discussion begins or a discussion ends, you will be told about it.
There's a deadlock, sir, because of TMC coming in.
Listen, I do not want to comment on other political parties. I can only speak for the Congress party, okay?
But is it more challengeable because TMC said
you are
is not coming with...
You are free to draw your own conclusion. As far as I am concerned, the Congress party is the pivot of the non-BJP opposition, and the Congress party will contest this election with the absolute confidence that we will win the election.
Independently, right, sir?
We will win the election. How we will win the election, you will know.
Girish Chodankar blamed the government for its anti-SC, ST, OBC moves in allowing some loopholes so that court is faced to pass a judgment against reservations.
High Court Achi reservation has undergone an order passed. Ami Parat Parat. सरकाराक सांगत आशिल्ले आनी गोंयच्या लोकांकूय सांगत आशिल्ले की गोंयांत जो सरकार हो चल्लो आसा तो एंटी बहुजन समाज म्हणजे बहुजन समाजाचा विरोध कारण जी आरएसएसची आयडियोलॉजी आसा आरएसएसची आयडियोलॉजी ते दलिताचे अगेन्स्ट ते एसटीचे अगेन्स्ट ते ओबीसीचे अगेन्स्ट अँड वॉट वी हॅव बीन टेलिंग ऑल दीस टायम हॅज बीन एंडोज बाय this honorable high court's order. Now this high court's order is taking away the constitutional rights of dalit sc st and obc jab ek tanka constitutional right achlo reservation acho karan ya ordering honorable high court judgment dated 10/11/10/2021 on dr yash Vernekar and others versus state of Goa, they have caused and kept aside the implementation of reserved policy dated 4/5/2020 in case of ST and 2014 in case of OBC. Now this is a deliberate attempt je sarkarat karpak jay ashle certain changes kaidyan bitar thode rules change karpak jay ashle te change kelna तितून भितर थोड्यो एप्लिकेशन ऑफ मायंड जो करपाक जाय आशिल्ली कित्याक आसा प्रोपर प्रोसिजर फॉलो करपाक जाय आशिल्ली सो गव्हर्मेंट हॅज इंटेन्शनली अँड दीस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टायम दॅट गव्हर्मेंट इज युजींग द लुपहोल्स इन द लॉ बाय डेलिबरेटली मेकिंग सम फॉल्ट्स वीच लेटर ऑन हॉनरेबल कोर्ट्स कॅन टेक द एक्शन
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट साहिल मांद्रेकर पणजी.
An overwhelming majority of 9 out of 11 panchayat members voted out Sankwal Sarpanch Ramakant Borkar in a no-confidence motion against him. The ex-Sarpanch Girish Pillai said that Borkar was not doing any work of the people. He was harassing them by calling them time and again. We have to remember that if we don't work for people, they won't vote for us. Tulsidas Naik, panchayat member, said that last 1 year, many things were happening in the panchayat which none of us approved of. That is why we thought of coming together and passing a no confidence motion.
So, as this special meeting, we considered the no confidence motion against the Sarpanch Ramakant Borkar. The motion was moved by the 9 members out of 11. So, 9 members were present today for the meeting and they have moved the motions, and the motion is passed by 9 votes against the 0. So total out of 11, only 9 members were there. So motion was passed by 9. So today onwards, the Sarpanch Shri Ramakant Borkar is out, voted out. So Sarpanch post is recorded from today onwards.
तितून कितें सगळे आमचे पंच मेंबरांचे कितें आमी आमचे कोणाचे अगेन्स्ट ना आमकां फकत डॅवलपमेंट जाय कितें हांव म्हणटा की पोलीस सरपंच डॅवलपमेंट करून केलें पण आमचे थोडे पंचांचे एरियन डॅवलपमेंट जावं ना ताका लागून थोडे पंच बेजार आशिल्ले ताका लागून ते कितें आतां इलेक्शन पावतालां आतां पंचायत इलेक्शन येतलें म्हणजे सगळे पंचायत इच एंड एवरी पंच वॉन्ट टू मीन इन तेंगे वॉर्डान तेंकां जिखपाकूच जाय तेंगे डॅवलपमेंट जाय नाल्यार नॅक्स्ट टायम पब्लिका फुडें कशें वयतलें तें वोट मागपाक ते बेजीचे थोडे पंच मेंबर्स आमचे तेंचे दे वे नॉट हॅप्पी वीथ दीस रुलींग सरपंच ऑफ इंडिया सो सगळे डिसिजन घेतले की आमी एक मोशन मोकळ्या सरपंच चेंज करूया वी डीड दीस बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट डॅवलपमेंट इन अ विलेज इन इच एंड एवरी वॉर्ड एंड एवरी वॉर्ड मेंबर वॉन्ट टू विन सगळें कितें लोकांनी तेंकां निवडून हाडलेल्या लोकांक जाय की तेंगे परत तेंगे लोकां मदीं वोट मागपाक वचपाक जाय आनी नेक्स्ट पंचायत इलेक्शन लागीं पावलां आतां 8 म्हयने इलेक्शन येतलें सपोज नेक्स्ट टायम सपोज आतां इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स कितें म्हूण लोकां फुडें वयतलो वोट मारले वोट कर म्हणून सपोज लोक कितें म्हणटलो की तुमी आमकां लास्ट टायम तुमकां वोट करून हाडलेले 4 वर्सां पयलीं ओके तुमी कितें केलें आमच्या वडा डॅवलपमेंटा लागून बारीक बारीक लोकांचीं कामां आसा इनकम सर्टिफिकेट आसा रेजिडंट सर्टिफिकेट आसा रावपाक जाय फास्ट फास्ट थंय येवन लायनीन रावपाक जायना तेका लागून सगळे पंच थोडे पंच मेंबर बेजार आशिल्ले म्हणून आमी हे मोशन मूव केलें आनी सरपंच मागीर चेंज करया म्हणून चिंतलें
एक दिनाशिल्लो तो इनकम सर्टिफिकेट
इट वॉज गिवींग आमी सांगना की कोण दिना तशें ना थोडे हॅप्पी नाशिल्ले थोडे लोक हॅप्पी नाशिल्ले पण सरपंच मागीर नॉट गिवींग सरपंच रिटर्न येवपाक पडटा कितें बस मेन म्हणलें आमच्या जुवारी नगराच्या जिल्ह्याच्या पंचायत हिंगा मदीं पडटा सांगपाक पडटा बसी ना
आमी सरपंच म्हणून बसयतात सरपंच म्हणल्यार ही गांवान सर्वोच्च खुर्ची ते खुर्चेचो मान राखप हें त्या मनशाचें काम आसता पूण खंय तरी गेले वर्सभर पंचायतीन जें कितें घडटालें तें बरोबर नाशिल्लें अशें प्रत्येकाक दिसतालें पूण आमी एकमेकाचे जे पळय पंच आशिल्ले पंच मेंबर आमकां गांवा कडल्यान खुबश्यो कंप्लेनी येताल्यो तेंचे बद्दल पूण आमी आमचें मन एकठांय करिनाशिल्लें सो आतां सगळ्यांचे म्हाका दिसता हे ताका उडोवपाचेंच म्हणून एक मत जालें आनी आमी 9 जाणांनी तेजेर नो कॉन्फिडन्स मोशन मूव केलें आनी आज तें पारीत जाल्लें आसा इतलेंच की मनशाचो कसो आसता स्वभाव की भितर एक आनी भायर एक दाखोवपाचो आमी म्हणटात पळय दाखोवपाचे दांत वेगळे आनी खावपाचे दांत वेगळे हेजे खावपाचे दांत वेगळेच आशिल्ले आनी ते कोणाक कळनाशिल्ले सो ते कितें आसता वायट गजाली ह्यो सदांच लिपोवन उरनात सो त्यो एक ना एक दीस भायर सरतात आनी त्यो आतां भायर सरलेल्यो आसात आनी तेणे पळय कितें केलां हें आतां सगळें गांवांत खबर आसा जी कर्म तेणें केल्या एक वर्सभर ती सगळें गांवांत कळयलें आसा आनी सगळें गोंयांकय कळटलें
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडियो जर्नलिस्ट शान वास्को
Transport Minister Mervyn Godinho has hinted at providing multiple options for travelling for tourists and Goans. He said point-to-point electric buses will be commissioned so that people can travel in luxury. No one has monopoly as in the past. We have to see the interest of tourists, Goans and common man. Mervyn said the tussle between taxi operators and Goa Miles will be ongoing. He informed that two counters at the Daboli airport which were with tourism and Goa Miles will be handed to the taxi operators and one counter will be kept for KTC.
See, this is going to be an ongoing tussle. I have said very clearly what is my stand I have spelled out. Like tomorrow I am handing over two counters at the airport which were lying with tourism which they had given to Goa Miles to use, I am handing them over to the taxi operators, black and yellow taxi operators. Not one counter but two counters. One counter we are keeping for KTC. So any emergency we have our own counter. Last time we faced a problem. And certain routes in due course of time, once the electrical buses come, point to point I want to have electrical buses. So people have a choice of travelling in the bus as well in luxury. So it is not anybody's monopoly. It is high time that we realise that in tourism we have to see the interest of the tourist, see the interest of the Goan, the common man as far as travelling comfort is concerned, even those who arrive by flight, not have a situation where in the past there was like a monopoly.
For Prime Video Journalist Sahil Mandrekar, Panji.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
नमस्कार आणि योकार तुमकां सगळ्यांक आयच्या ह्या खाशेल्या कार्यक्रमान
इस्तानो परिचय ह्या कार्यावळींतल्यान आमी तुमकां वळख करून दिता गोंयच्या अशा कांय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपलें वेगळेपण सिद्ध केलां
हॅलो अँड वेलकम टू येट अनादर फ्रेश एपिसोड ऑफ फूड फॉर मूड सीझन 2
Hello and welcome to Gems of Goa COVID Hero Series. I'm Alicia Fernandez.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
Tiyatris Karevole, tumka samastang mai mogato namaskar ani porot ek pat kushal buri tiyo.
Prime. Your voice, your channel.
Goa Forward Party convener Vijay Sardesai has said, we have to strengthen the sub-regional forces as big players with big resources come into the state. He said he is ready to do anything to ensure that the BJP does not come to power in the state for another 5 years. 2 years ago, we announced to form Team Goa. If this was formed, no other parties would come to power, Vijay stated. He also disclosed that IPAC had got in touch with him. Stating that he had suspended talks with the Congress, Vijay alleged that what Congress is talking in private is not exactly what he says to the media. People are having sense of hopelessness, Vijay stated.
So I have said that we have to awaken the Durga in us. Correct. Durga puja di, Navratri manta di Durga mate kamu pushta ta, magta ti, tere bare naucham. So a good, a new sakar.
Keeping Congress aside, what it is like?
पळय अशें आहा, 2 वर्सां जालीं. 2020 जानेवारी 1st रिजोल्युशन म्हणजे आमी की टीम गोवा म्हणटी जावचें. आनी तुका दिसता की आमी जर टीम गोवा केल्ली तेन्ना ह्यो खंयच्यो पक्ष येवपाचे कोण येवपाचो न्ही. आतां तांकां इन्विटेशन दिना बाय इनएक्शन. इनएक्शन मेक्स अस होस्टेज टू अ सिच्युएशन वेर बाय डिफॉल्ट दीस गव्हर्नमेंट कॅन कम बॅक अगेन. So we have to be very conscious and I am willing to make any sacrifice to ensure that BJP does not come to power again in Goa.
So meanwhile, tumka TMC or IPAC bhi mai tumchya meeting ke liye.
IPAC maga Prashant Kishore pehle milo mai tumko sangitle. So everybody is in touch with everyone. This is election season.
So options you will look out for.
We have to look for options. 100% we have to look for options.
Okay.
We cannot rest idle and allow another 5 years for this government.
Congress on board yena jal dusre boru.
Na Congress board yeta yena mat khubon na. I am not giving ultimatum to Congress. As far as I am concerned, officially our talks with Congress are suspended. But what they are talking privately to people close to us and what is coming on the paper are completely two different things. So atun lok ghusvalya ani lokang ek nirasha zalya. पीपल आर फिलिंग अ होपलेस सिच्युएशन की बाबा हे जाऊन अशेंच जाऊन आता आम्ही वतले का म्हणून. आणि एक रियालिटी हा की मगो पक्ष आणि गोवा फॉरवर्ड ओनली टू रिजनल पार्टीज
एंड
वी हॅव अ स्टँड वी हॅव अ आयडियोलॉजी एंड वी हॅव अ प्रेझन्स इन द असेंब्ली. पण विथ दीस बिग प्लेयर्स कमिंग इन एस्पेशली विथ रिगार्ड टू रिसोर्सिस अँड विथ रिगार्ड टू द टाईप ऑफ इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर दॅट दे कम विथ अवर this sub-regionalism, to keep it alive and also to fight the BJP at the same time. This becomes a challenge. So we will have to rethink new strategies.
Even AAP has a certain presence, so Vijay can even alliance
with AAP. Regional forces ekikade jaavya mhante sangta tumhi.
Regional forces ek jaun bajun.
For Prime Video Journalist Sahil Mandrekar, Panji.
Before we wrap up, let's recap the headlines once again. High probability of alliance between MGP and BJP in the 2022 assembly elections after Sudhin meets Devendra Fadnavis. Both Sudhin and Deepak say deny alliance with BJP. Babu Asgaonkar alleges drug peddlers are becoming candidates in Pernay, promises one job per family in Pernay with major projects in the offing. The last assembly session of 7th Legislative Assembly of Goa will be held on 18th and 19th October. Bhumiputra Bill will be allowed to lapse, says Speaker Rajesh Patnekar. Give us your feedback about this newscast. Mail us at newsprimegoa@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 9637969244. Well, that's all for the news now. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.